8.Guard checkpoint. After the encounter at Kamwana Village, you learn that there is valuable information in a missing relic that was not with the merchant from Kamwana. Collect information in the relic being taken at the checkpoint and uncover its secrets. Because he's touching the light, I can't hide his body. Okay, well, I hope you enjoyed practicing with your bow, dude. Actually, let's go in the building. Someone saw me. Yeah, that guy over there saw me. Okay. Anyone else? Too far away from it. Still gonna get him though. These archers. Ah, can you see me, Mr. Archer? Or are you too far away? Okay, well, there's a guy in the house. He's looking straight at the relic. Yeah, he's looking straight. Let's take care of that guy. Oh shit. Shit, he saw him. He saw me and he's gonna see the body now. Great. Just great. This is just wonderful. What are you? Here you go. You didn't even alert anybody. You're funny, aren't you? Is there anyone else that I can take? Oh shit! Shit! There's someone there. Shit. Shit, now he's in the light and he's gonna see the body. Don't notice the body, please. Don't notice the body! Whatever you do, do not notice the body. Okay, he didn't see the body. Good. Means I can go over there then. I hope so, because... Oh, jeez. Okay, no one else here? I'll take that relic now. Archer, please turn around. Don't notice me. Just don't notice me. Okay, good. Okay, so I got the relic. Didn't know about that guy was there, but okay. You're dead. Nope, I don't want to risk it. I'll find another way around so I can go in by the bamboo. Yeah, right here. Okay. You, sir, are gonna die. The other guy is right here. How did that happen? He alerted the guards without even seeing me and without seeing any bodies. Somehow. Now he's gonna see the body, obviously. He's gonna search the bushes. He didn't even see the body. He did not even see the body. He must be blind. Sir, you are blind. You are incapable of looking at things. You are blind. Oh shit. Sir? You are blind. You are a blind guy. Okay, well, I'm gone. Bye-bye.